Mercer's next excavation will destroy much of this land.
Then what are we waiting for? Thunder through their gates and drag the little man from his hiding place.
Mercer's base. It's impenetrable.
Our Ikran will bring death from above.
You see these turrets? We'd be cut out of the sky.
Are you saying not even a storm of Zeswa could strike a worthy blow?
My people know what it is to struggle alone. There is strength in unity. Aranehe, Zeswa, Kametire, and Sarantu.
We cannot attack Mercer's base head-on. Yet his show of strength hides an even greater weakness. Priya?
So Mercer really stepped up his game. You see these sensors? It's a sonar defense system, which sounds scary, and it is. But get this, it uses an unsecure connection. It's a weak link. Silly, right? I mean, if someone flies up there and scrambles them, Alex can hack in from a spot nearby. We can disable the drill.
I've seen those before. I can do it.
Then we will fly with you.
Thank you. But with those sensors, the fewer the better.
And if you fail?
Be ready to move your people.
I didn't think Merce would go this far. It feels more like revenge now.
It will be a long flight. Ready your Ikran. She will need strength for the journey ahead.
The RDA will be watching those sensors for sure. Make sure you've made everything you need, okay?
Everyone seems cool.
Just a unagreeable
ready
type.
For a fight.
Clearly.
I know.
Excellent. See the cap at the top of the sensor? It's covered in a protective plating. Get through that, and I'll have access.
Yo.
That's it. Okay, stand by. I'm gonna piggyback on the signal from Sid. Stay close to the device, okay?
I hope this will...
It must, yeah, yeah. And it will. I have every confidence. radio tower? I hid the ammunition there. Thought it would be the easiest spot.
At the second one.
Wonderful! Let's wreak havoc on those RDA sensors. Okay, stand by. Almost got it.
The next cluster.
You know what to do.
Careful! We have company.
Thank you. likeliest. Get whoever it is out of the system. But listen, I'm sure they know you're coming by now.
Whoa!
Facility's probably locked down. Don't get spotted, you hear me? Stay safe.
Yeah! Can't get through here. I think there's wiring in the water.
Any heavy-duty generators nearby?
Thank you. right on your tail. I'll let you stay next time. Got it, sir!
Mercer.
Do you think he's there?
If he is, he'll be in the control room. That's where I'm going.
Wait! You don't know what you're walking into.
I'll be careful.
Just stop. Stop for a minute, please. He could be waiting for you. You know what he's capable of. I can't lose anyone else.
You won't. I'll be okay.
You can't promise that.
We need to stop this drill. Look, I'll go through the vents. Catch him by surprise, okay? We can't turn back now.
Thank you.
Oh, wonderful. Finally. The family reunion moment we all dreamed of.
Why are you helping him? Why do you still care what he thinks?
Taylan's a smart boy. He saw you were on the losing side.
What are you doing? No, please!
What a failure you turned out to be. Your sister had more fight in her. Such a shame she didn't make it.
He said no one would get hurt.
People died, Taylan. I thought we were family.
He said, I just wanted us to stop fighting.
I don't care what you wanted, and neither does Mercer. You'll never be one of them.
No escape this time. Leave it to the big boys, Taylan. Come on.
Yeah. Look at the mold on that. Fascinating. Just in time. Any longer and...
They almost had us.
And for nothing in the end.
Did you get anything during the hack?
Not a damn thing.
Now what? We're screwed, right? That drill's gonna punch a hole right through Pandora. Time to start packing.
Maybe not. I found something in the control room that might help. A data drive. Thalan gave it to me.
Thalan? He was there? I knew something was up with him. Priya said he ran off after Mercer attacked HQ.
He did this to us?
He never wanted people to get hurt. I know that. He trusted Mercer.
What kind of excuse is that? This could be a trap, a tracker.
Look, we're out of options. And it's not like we haven't made any mistakes. There was a time we trusted the RDA as well. War makes fools of us all, right? I'll get Priya to take a look. Maybe this wasn't a complete waste of time.
Must check Dr. Augustine's research on this.
Very cool gear. Raj made that? Wish Dad could see me now. He'd still hate it.
Data drive. Uncle says you got it from Taylor?
What was on it? Will it help?